A plant moves to Mexico, 500 jobs are lost, and Sean Duffy defends the company that outsourced them. Sean Duffy supports tax breaks for companies that send jobs overseas and has no plan to create new jobs.
The bottom line is, I can't create jobs.
We need someone who can. Julie Lassa never forgot what it was like when her father got laid off. That's why she'll fight to end unfair trade deals and give tax credits to businesses that create jobs at home. Julie Lassa, she'll work for us.
I'm Julie Lassa, and I approve this message.